Good morning, everybody. I'm here with my buddy Ron.
Say, good morning. How y'all doing?
We're going to go see if we can rip some lips. We're down here on Philpott Reservoir. We're looking strictly for bass today. Y'all wish us luck. Y'all enjoying what you're seeing. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for clicking on and watching. Smile a little bit there, brother.
Huh?
Smile and shake it off, brother. We're gonna go rip some lips, y'all. Yeah, that's a little bit too deep for this time of the day. You need to be in a little tighter, I think. Get in 30 foot or less. That's what the fish you're wanting to target right now. Now, as the sun gets up and it gets warmer, then you move out deeper. I like to keep the boat in about 25, 30 foot. But you also get hung on fish sometimes. That's when I like it the most. I think I just took mine away from one. Yep. Yep. Yeah.
Yeah.
think I underestimated my distance a little bit, didn't I? That's better. That's better. I hear you, buddy. Bump his ass in the boat. Sticking? Found that limb he was sitting by, didn't you? They're persnickety about doing that shit to you, you know it?